Legends of the Negro Leagues presents Pedro Sierra. Pedro Sierra was born on July 26, 1938 in Havana, Cuba. In 1954, Pedro signed his first professional baseball contract with the Negro American League Indianapolis Clowns at the age of 16. At the conclusion of the 54 season, he went back to Cuba, played winter baseball, and returned to the States in 1955 to go to work on the mound for the Detroit Stars. He stayed with the Stars through the 1958 season and was selected in each of these 3 years to pitch in the coveted East-West All-Star Game, played at Comiskey Park. Pedro served in the United States Army and pitched for the Fort Hood Tankers before returning to the Minnesota Twins farm system in 1962. Pedro would be the last Negro Leagues baseball veteran to be signed by the majors when the Washington Senators brought him up to pitch batting practice for their final game at RFK Stadium at the end of the 1971 season. We celebrate Pedro Sierra at baseballandlivingcolor.com.